Everett, master of machines. Winton Motor Raceway, Australia, riding with Les Walmsley in his 1972 RT E49 Charger in the Group NC Historic Touring Car category. Australia's E49 Charger was an underdog that punched well above its weight back in the day. Its relatively light curb weight and big 265 cubic inch Hemi six-cylinder power plant punching out approximately 440 naturally aspirated horsepower makes Les's Charger a very potent machine. He's starting from position 2 on the grid beside pole sitter Tony Hubbard in his very quick 350 small block powered 67 Chevy Camaro, so sit tight, enjoy this awesome bumper cam view and witness an epic showdown of Aussie 6 versus American V8. And don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, because your valued support helps us keep this show on the road. Thanks for watching, and we'd really appreciate it if you'd like and comment on this video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notifications bell, because there's a lot more content coming your way.